Alright folks, it's time to open the season 11 rewards. Plus I have another 5 star shards plus crystals. And I think I'm gonna open double 6 star. So let's claim these rewards. Actually we finish in platinum 1 round 10. And that's the rewards. Alright, let me see which crystals to spin first. Let's go with this. And Science and Mystic. It's the first time for both. The next crystals, where is it? Where are they? Oh, there we go. 6 of these. I'm not gonna spin it. It's a waste of time. 13k. What? I think it should be 1k per shard, per crystal. So that's double. Wow. Nice. So anything else? Nope. So there we go, 5 from this. And I think I'm gonna awaken or duplicate just one 5 star champion. So I'm gonna have enough shards for 2 crystals. And yeah, let's take it for and final 5. Right, let's spin. This time I'm hoping just for new champions. As many new champions as possible. Stop at the first one. And it's Falcon. This is not new champion, but actually this is the first time awakened from Falcon. That means I already have shards for double 6 star, which is nice. So let's say I need a wasp from this crystal. I have it as 6 star, but I need as 5 star because I need it in act 6 from some pets. Sorry about that. Second piece. Think. Oh my god! You know what? I have rank up materials from rank 2 to rank 5 plus awakening gem. Man! This was amazing pull. So actually this is gonna be my next rank 5 champion. But let's see if I can awaken from here so I can save my awakening gem. No, this is the first awakening for Red School. I think yet. Okay, I take it. Spinning the next one. Taking some water. Let's go. Stop at the next crystal. And I'm landing on Masker. Nice, this is the new champion. Second new champion from today. And the final 5 star. Still don't have Corvus or Void. Also Domino. I don't have Domino even as 6 star. It will be great if I find Corvus or Domino. I have rank up gem also for Corvus. Stop at the final one and it's gonna be another trash champion. I think this is second time from this captain. Yep, it's second. So overall two new champions. One of them is Fink. Fink have good prestige. As I said, I have materials to make it rank 5. So I'll take this champions. And now it's time for double 6 star. I'm gonna spin it one by one. Not gonna hold it. So please don't awaken or duplicate anymore my Karnak. Please stop the first 6 star crystal. And I want it gone. Man! Oh Jesus! Venom the duck! Actually this is amazing pull. Man! I'm so happy with this pull. Alright, let's take the final crystal. So maybe awaken Venom the duck, but I doubt. So Corvasaur, Domino, these are the champions I need. And let's see. Second is, oh man. Oh man. Oh shit. Anyway, he's the champion. Ah. Sitting here for awakening. From today opening I have 4 new champions. Let's take a look. Venom the duck. I love the Venom the duck. And this crap lady. And the 2 new champions is Pink. Let me show you something. Awaken a gem and rank up gems straight to rank 5. So this is from today's opening, and yeah, thank you very much for watching.